Well, in the last few weeks, several fires have flared up in Dripping Springs, and now the Hays County Fire Marshal is saying at least some of them could be the work of an arsonist. Since Friday, 11 brush fires, most of them small, have broken out in Dripping Springs. 5 on Friday, 4 Sunday, 2 on Monday. The fire marshal says they've received reports of a white vehicle that may have been nearby around the time some of those fires broke out. Investigators say they consider these fires to be suspicious.